About me, I changed my life was when I changed countries on January 8, 2007, when it was hot and sunny. I moved to the United States. I came from Mexico to California. I live in Mexico City. This happened when I was 10 years old. The difficult part was coming here because I didn't want to leave my country. But I moved because I want to be with my daddy. My dad's name is Joaquin. He has brown eyes, has black hair, and is tall. I have a cousin named Michelle. She's 11 years old too. My other cousin is Nati. She's a baby. When I came here, I was happy. I discovered that my dad is lovely, and in the end, I love my family.